What's cracking my slimes? What are we all up to?
Good afternoon, Your Majesty. Would you care to join us on the forest?
You can help me build my treehouse.
No offense, Joe, but I'd rather let a great big Alsatian dog do a shit directly on my face than build your gay-ass treehouse.
It still wouldn't be as good as my treehouse.
Shut up, Donnie. Your treehouse is a rickety old piece of shit.
Your reflection is a rickety old piece of shit, Joe, you fucking geriatric plum.
Gentlemen, your combined brain power couldn't muster the cohesiveness for building a fucking Lego set, let alone the greatest treehouse to ever grace this server. I shall be taking home that medal.
Mine has a balcony where I can picnic with the birds and the squirrels.
Good to see you've got your priorities straight, Mr. President.
Here's an idea. Go get Kelvin to build you a good long wooden dildo you can go fuck yourself with.
Boris already brought his from home, haha.
That is a ludicrous accusation. You guys are always so mean to me.
Maybe you'd garner some more respect if you weren't such a bumbling fucking window licker.
Oh, come on, that was one time. Joe told me it would taste like pineapple.
No, I didn't. I said it would taste like his dad's dick and his lips were on there faster than a fly on shit.